Philadelphia police are asking for the public's help finding a suspect wanted for aggravated assault. The attack happened just after 5 in the morning on February 15th. The victim was waiting for an Uber on the 3500 block of Joyce Street. Police say the suspect walked up to the victim and stabbed him in the chest. The victim was able to get away and survived.